Hi, welcome to my Mangalore day 2 vlog. And the first thing I have to do is to go for my passport appointment that I took in Mangalore. And after that, after looking at this line and the waiting list, I just thought to take a seat. If you want to watch my full passport renewal vlog, then it is there. You can also learn how you can get your passport renewed very easily. Now I'm very hungry. I search this place. This place is called Giri Manjois, and this place serves you the authentic Mangalorean local food. And look at this locality. It's so vintage. ये है इनका starter kokum drink. And then we have ordered for kingfish and some masala prawns. They have their authentic name. I don't remember it. You should visit this place to have food. And they serve this thali also along. But this is just for the show. I think you should try their most famous and authentic dishes. हाय, ये रही मैं खाना खाते हुए. और मैं कहीं पे भी जाती हूँ अपने हाथों से खाना खाती हूँ. दिन का एक मील विथ माय हैंड. सो दिस इज किंग फिश. सो यम्मी. एंड दिस इज द 360 डिग्री व्यू ऑफ दिस रेस्टोरेंट. दिस इज अ वेरी ओल्ड. आई थिंक इट्स 40 इयर्स ओल्ड. फिर हम यहाँ से निकल चले बीच की ओर. हम जाना चाह रहे हैं तन्नीर भावी बीच. पर ऑन द वे एक हिस्टोरिक प्लेस आएगा. सुल्तान बथेरी नाम है उसका. ऑलमोस्ट रीच्ड, यू कैन सी. सो दिस इज़ लाइक अ वॉच टावर. यहाँ पे टीपू सुल्तान के टाइम में जो आर्मी थे, दे यूज़ टू यूज़ दिस प्लेस एज एम्यूनेशन बैटरी. सो कम एक बार देखते हैं क्या है.
वॉच टावर है और ये सब जगह में गन रख के चलाते थे.
सो उस साइड ना बीच है जहाँ हमने जाना है. और थोड़ा आगे जाकर जट्टी आती है. और जट्टी पे बैठ के यू जस्ट हैव टू क्रॉस इट. इट इज़ जस्ट 2 to 3 मिनट्स ऑफ योर जट्टी ट्रैवल एंड देन यू विल रीच. दिस इज़ द जट्टी स्पॉट एंड लाइक पोर्ट. हाँ, या आई गॉट इट. इट्स पोर्ट. सो शिप्स के लिए पोर्ट होता है, एयरप्लेन्स के लिए एयरपोर्ट्स होता है, बस स्टैंड के लिए बस स्टॉप होता है. ओके, जस्ट रिविजन ऑफ माई वोकैबुलरी. लोड्स एंड लोड्स ऑफ लोकल पीपल. देर आर लॉट ऑफ किड्स एंड यू नो वुमेन मैन गाइज कपल्स. एंड यू नो every beach has a entry fees to it, but still the local people visit it, I think, very frequently. So it's a very good thing. I really like this city and the people. They're very welcoming, the culture, and I think the government is also very active and participating in the keeping of culture and nature intact. So yeah, it's a must visit city. तो बस अब हम पहुँच गए हैं. और few in just 1 kilometer, I guess, there is this not even 1 kilometer, it's few meters away, the beaches. We will take the walk and yeah, I'm excited. Look at this, guys. Can you believe it? Look at this. Like, I have stayed in Mumbai for 1 decade now, and it's such a big city, but I couldn't find this beauty. I don't know, like, I'm just speechless. It's beautiful. I have not even guessed 1% that this beach is gonna be like this. There's no kachra, there is no halla gulla, there is no unnecessary, unwanted things. It's so beautiful, so serene. And you should definitely come to this place. And thank you so much for being here for this long and listening to my bug. And I'll see you on my next video. If you like it, then do like my video. And if you don't like it, just dislike it. So that I can understand where am I going wrong. And thank you very much for coming back to me every time. I'll see you on my next video. Till then, take care of yourself. I love you all. Bye.